next bout of the afternoon is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds for the 105-pound Cadet Division IE Fight Night Championship title. Making his way to the cage and fighting out of the red corner, representing Get Gracie Barra Whittier from Whittier, California, please welcome Valerie Estrada.
All right, so just a little background here. Regina's going to be getting the championship ring. Simply redefining the champion.
Maybe Mason.
13 years or older, must meet character traits, can never miss weight, or having any other conduct. You have to also follow the three R's: respect, responsibility, and resilience. Regina has gotten all those. Another one that is here, Valerie Estrada, is due that as well. This is for a title.
At least I thought it was. Could be wrong. They have one up.
So you'll see Valerie Estrada here in the red corner. Guys, here we go. We are getting ready and set here at IE Fight Night Melee, bringing you USFL action. David Bramlett in the ring with Sal. Titles on the line. Ring will be handed out. Vanessa Hardy is our referee for this fight. Here we go, Regina Iwana.
Both girls are swinging some leather.
Coming out hot. Back to the corners.
A hit above the shoulder.
Yep, cannot do that. One boy deduction for kicking above the shoulders. Can't do it. Black Widow pulling guard. Usually if you do this, you go for a submission.
Looking for that arm.
She's got some of the best arm bars out of anywhere.
Top switch control.
Right over.
Real quick. Regina fighting for that arm.
Just another one of many. From
Valerie holding her arms close to her chest, knowing what's possible.
There's the arm bar.
There's the arm bar.
Just follows in the steps of Chris Array. Quick, easy, fluid.
Round one, arm bar submission by Regina Iwana. She will claim the IE title, and she will get her championship ring presented to her.
So the Black Widow and the Arm Collector two legit nicknames, if you ask me.
And we are just about wrapping up here. We have three more fights. We still have one more title fight. Lawrence Ganal versus Alexander Ramirez still to come. And Luis Panyuko versus Ricotta Garvey. That's a name and a half.
Your winner by way of tap out due to an armbar out of the blue corner. And now, champion, 105-pound cadet IA Fight Night champion, Regina, the Black Widow of Warner.